Hi, I'm Pam Winton. I'm Director of Outreach and a Senior Scientist here at FPG Child Development Institute. And I'm here today to talk to you about one of our projects, the National Professional Development Center on Inclusion, also known as NPDCI. Well, the goal of this national center is to assist states in developing a plan for preparing and supporting the professionals who work with children in inclusive settings. Now, you may be wondering, why do we need a national center on inclusion? Don't we have laws and regulations for, we've had them for decades, that mandate children with disabilities being included in regular education and care settings? Well, we have had those laws. But unfortunately, just because you have a law doesn't mean there's solid implementation across the country. And in fact, these headlines tell a very interesting story about inclusion. The Wall Street Journal, had a lead article a couple of months ago, and the title was Mainstreaming Trends Test Classroom Goals. It was a very negative article about how inclusion is failing. On the other hand, a few weeks ago, in a North Carolina paper, there was an article that gave a very different picture. The title, Children with Autism Being Successfully Taught in Regular Settings, painted a positive picture of inclusion happening in that community. And these disparate stories tell us why we need a national center. How inclusion is being implemented varies from community to community and state to state. Even how inclusion is defined varies tremendously. But the key ingredient in all of these stories, those in the paper, those we hear on a daily basis across the country, is that teachers, specialists, administrators, the staff, are the key ingredient to a successful inclusion experience for young children. And that is why we are working intensely with states across the country, in fact, 8 states, to help them develop a plan for preparing and supporting personnel so that those folks are confident and competent in serving children with disabilities in these inclusive settings. Now, we're working intensely with 8 states. 4 have already been selected, and they are Minnesota, Oregon, Georgia, and Pennsylvania. And 4 more states will be selected this spring. That doesn't mean, though, our impact will be limited to just those states. Through our products and activities, such as an online community of practice we are planning to launch soon, we will be making a national impact. And this community of practice we're very excited about will be a chance for individuals and states who have information and resources and dilemmas to share with others and problem solve together over, will be invited to participate together in this community of practice. So we invite you to get in touch with us, to learn more about the National Center, to join the community of practice that will be launched soon, and to help us make sure that young children, preschoolers across this country with disabilities have successful inclusion experiences. Thanks.